Verna's base variants come with basic convenience features like aircon, power steering, and power windows. But the top-of-the-line SX variants with the option pack come fully loaded with all creature comforts that you can imagine inside a car. The bonus is that everything is packaged in style and quality.
To go with the chiseled exteriors, the Verna comes with very stylish interiors and they are high quality too. The dashboard, for instance, features a nice two-tone treatment with dark grey and beige finish. The dark grey area has a nice snakeskin texture, while the center console is decked up in glossy black and wood trim. The center console houses the audio system, which comes with Bluetooth, so you can hook up your phone with it. And you also get telephone buttons on the steering wheel. Then it also comes with an iPod adapter, so that you can connect your iPod with the music system. The car is loaded with features. For instance, you get an engine start-stop button. Then the option pack gets you leather seats, and it comes with 6 airbags too.
The leather-wrapped steering wheel feels good to hold. The buttons for menu and phone controls, as well as the rocker switches for volume and channels, work without a fuss. I particularly like the iPod interface that lets you manage your iPod completely through the audio system. The Bluetooth module is fairly easy to sync and works just fine. The option pack also gets you 6 airbags for maximum occupant safety in addition to ABS. You also get an automatic climate control system that works great in heat as well as humid monsoons. The reverse camera display is integrated on the rear view mirror. The mirror also features an auto day-night mode, a thoughtful touch.
The Verna has good space at the back. The seats are primarily designed for two people, but you can also fit a third guy because of the flat floor. There's decent knee room and there's good headroom too. Now, to compensate for the sloping roofline, the seats have been lowered and there's no under-thigh support even when you stretch your legs. The seat back angle though is comfortable.
Although the back seat might be slightly uncomfortable over long distances, especially for taller people, the Verna feels pretty roomy. Another impressive feature is the sizable boot. The notchback styling actually hides a lot of storage space inside, and the Verna can gobble up a decent amount of luggage.